the whispering of Satan. Satan still whispers. Satan still uses small whispers. Listen to me very carefully. There are many preachers, there are many pastors, there are many prophets, there are many prophetess, there are many people that have changed their mind about God. Not about God, about God destination. God destination is not just heaven. God destination, my friend, hey, glory to God, was not designed for mankind, but was designed for the devil. And the reason why Satan is still whispering, because Satan want to blind our mind to think that, hey, glory to God, God would not send people to hell. My friend, God is a God of order. God is a God of holiness. And if we living in mess, rather than the message, we are going to hell because we want to go to hell. And I mentioned Satan whispers. How Satan whisper? Satan whisper by you not attending to the word of God. By you not believing the word of God. By you turning your back on God and saying that there is no God. How can, glory to God, creatures forget about Creator? How can a creature forget about who created the world? Because Satan still whispers in our mind. Anytime you were brought up in the church, and then now you turn your back on the master, hey, glory to God, that regulates your mind. Hallelujah. So I tell people, my friend, Satan's still whispering in people's mind. And how, prove it, preacher. Anytime, let's call people. There's that Carlton Pearson. Carlton Pearson was a bishop, and he believed in hell. All of a sudden now Carlton Pearson don't believe in hell anymore. Why, preacher? Because he listened to the whispers of Satan. Satan, hallelujah, is a spirit. Hey, glory to God. Satan whispered to Eve and told Eve, Eve, you shall not surely die. But the Bible say, my friend, Eve believe the devil. Hallelujah. Eve, devil, glory to God. So Eve believed the devil and picked the fruit. Hallelujah. I don't know what kind of fruit it was. I don't know if it was a banana. I don't know if it's a grape. I don't know if it's an apple. But people think it's an apple. I'm not going to say it's an apple, my friend. But the Bible say Eve took the bait for Satan, and Eve bit the fruit and gave it to her husband. And then what happened? They become naked before God. My friend, Satan still whispers in people's ears. Satan still whispers in entertainment. Satan still whispers in, it's an exit. Glory to God. I'm talking about Satan whispering. Satan whispering atheist ears. In a time, glory to God, dog. Look at a dog. A dog will turn on his master. And guess what happened? The master killed the dog. Because they know master going to let a dog bite them. Hey, glory to God. So I'm saying to you, my friend, Satan still whispers in our ears. Anytime you once was going to church, all of a sudden now you say hell with church. Hey, glory to God. I'm gonna tell you, my friend, you can't look at people and expect to be saved. You can't look at people and expect to know God. You gotta experience God for yourself. So the whispers, Satan's still whispering. Yes, Satan's still whispering. Look at the condition of our world, my friend. Hey, glory to God. America, I'm talking about America now. America is the most devious, most devilish, most, hallelujah. And I noticed a young lady going to comment by saying, want to go back to Jamaica, my friend? It's in Jamaica too. Oh, glory to God. Sin is everywhere. You know why? Because the Bible said that the devil is the god of this world. So sin is every nation, every continent, my friend. So I'm saying to you, today, I'm saying to you, have you listened to the whispers of Satan? If you're not holy, hallelujah, if you're not whole, glory to God, you have listened to the voice of Satan, because Satan used people's voices. Hey, glory to God, anytime somebody come back and say that they know God, and guess what happened? Glory to God, he drew a whole lot of people to believe that they know God. My friend, you are a fool to believe that they know God. Who made the heaven? Who made the sky? Who made things, my friend? God. Things don't happen all of a sudden. It was God that make all things. So if you listening to the voice of the devil, you are a fool. Glory to God. What does fool mean? Fool means stupidity. Fool means ignorant. Fool means you have lost your mind. So there are a lot of people, hey, glory to God, that are listening to the devil voices. You listen to the devil voices, but you listen to the whispers of Satan. Let me go further, my friend. Anytime you're a man, hey, glory to God, and you want to become a woman, you have listened to the devil voices of telling you God made a mistake. God don't make no mistake. Hallelujah. It was a mistake of the devil. The devil, glory to God, is whispering in your ears and say that God made a mistake and put me into the wrong body. My friend, God don't make mistakes. Hallelujah. God is perfect. Hey, glory to God. If you look at the book of Genesis, my friend, he said everything was perfect. Glory to God. So how can you say that God made me unperfect? No, my friend. It's the whispers of Satan. Satan, my friend, is cunning. Satan, my friend, the Bible says he's a crafty. Hey, glory above all the creatures of the earth. You know why? Because Satan whispers in people's lives. Look at a young girl, my friend, you ain't even can't talk yet. Glory to God. So you can say, ah, ba, 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 ba. You walk up and tell your mama, daddy, hallelujah, I think I'm in the wrong body. And all of a sudden, now you want to be a boy. You were born a girl. Now you want to be a girl. You want to move off your private part and put another part of saying that God has made a mistake. No, my friend, the devil's whispers in your ears. And I come and tell people, my friend, we better stop listening to whispers of Satan and listen to the voice of God. Look at, hallelujah, Elijah, my friend. Hey, glory to God. He was in the cave, and the Bible says a small, still voice. What's God's still voice? God's still voice is the word of God. We waiting on an audible voice. It ain't going to happen, my friend. God speak to us through his word. Hey, glory to God. God speak to us through our conscience. Our conscience line up with the word of God. Prove it, preacher. The Bible saying in Romans, glory to God, in Romans the 9th chapter, he said, I lie not. My conscience bear witness of the Holy Ghost. So I'm telling you, my friend, people that are listening to the devil voices, listen to the devil whisper. Anytime the devil tell you to worship idol, glory to God, worship sex, worship drugs, worship alcohol, my friend, you listening to the devil voices. Hey, glory to God, prove it, preacher. Anytime, glory to God, the devil wants you to have sex, hallelujah, before marriage, you have listening to the devil voices. The devil, glory to God, don't want you to do right. The devil don't want you to walk upright. He wants to damn you. He wants to damn you to hell. Glory to God. What I say, the devil want to damn you to hell. Glory to God. So that's why he speak to you. He say, don't get married. Marriage is a waste of time. But I come and tell you, my friend, marriage is not a waste of time. I've been married for 30 years, my friend. Hey, glory to God. I might have stumbled. I might have failed. But guess what? I'm still on the race. I'm still, glory to God, married. Because marriage is a good thing. Being a whore is a bad thing. Anytime you meet a guy, glory to God, for a week, hallelujah, and spend a night over his house, you are a whore. Hey, glory to God. Because why? You listen to the voice of Satan. You listen to the voice of sexual perversion. You are a whore. Anytime, my friend, you meet somebody, you don't even know their background, but you want to spend a night over their house, you are listening to the devil voices. What? Hallelujah. I'm telling people right now, my friend, anytime you meet a Mr. Daddy today and you want to spend a night over his house, glory to God, my friend, you was a whore. And the only way God can save you if you start listening to the voice of God. The devil want to damn you. The devil know that he got a short time. He know that he got a short time on earth. What are you doing? He let a lot of girls, glory to God, have babies. He let a lot of girls spend night over daddy's house, my friend. If you're not married to a man, you should not be spending night over his house. Hey, glory to God. Why? Because the devil has whispered in your ears, and his whisper sounds so good. I'm going to tell you the reason why I sound good. Because you obey everything the devil tell you to do. The devil say that, glory to God, you are grown. Glory to God, you ain't going to listen to your parents no more. But I come and tell you,
And I mean this, my friend. If you can abide by your parents' rules, move out. Hey, glory to God. I say, if you can abide by your parents' house, move out. The Bible say, glory to God, for me and my house, we're going to serve the Lord. Glory to God. That's in Joshua. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Tell you, my friend, that for me and my house, oh, glory to God. Joshua 24:15. And just say, if it seem evil unto you, choose ye this day whom you're going to serve. Oh, glory to God. I come and tell you, you can't serve sex and live in your parents' house. Why, preacher? Because you're going to bring disease. You're going to bring disease, hallelujah, and put it on a toilet seat, hallelujah. Well, I say, you're going to bring disease and put it on a toilet seat. So the best thing to do is move out. Hey, glory to God. I'm trying to help you to understand that the devil voice, hallelujah, will make you crazy. It make you crazy for sex. Anytime, glory to God, you meet this man. Oh, glory to God, he promised you all these nicest of things. And he tell you, come sleep with me. Hey, glory to God. Come shack up with me. Glory to God. It's nothing but the devil voice, my friend. It's nothing but the devil voice. So I'm telling you, my friend, the devil's still speaking voices. He still use his voice. He's still speaking to us in morality. The devil don't want you to go to heaven. He wants you to damn you to hell. So what do? He tell you, spread your legs and give it to me. Hey, glory to God. He say, spread your leg, young lady, and give me sex. Hallelujah. It's nothing but the devil. The devil know that he got a short time. And what he's trying to do, he's trying to use sex as a god. Hey, glory to God. He might not come, hey, glory to God, as Mr. Ripper. He might not come in a red suit or a pickfork in his hand, but he come as sex, my friend. What he do? He come as sex. Hallelujah. He come to brainwash you. He come to say, don't get married, but be a shacker. Don't get married. Hey, glory to God. So I'm telling you, my friend, if you're trying to live for right, you got to, hallelujah, you got to say no to sex. You got to say no to drugs. You got to say no to alcohol. Hey, glory to God. So the devil still whispers in our ears. When I say the devil still whispering in our ears, how you whispering in our ears, my brothers and sisters? Because anytime you are sexual, glory to God, addicted, you are addicted to sex. Anytime, my friend, you ain't meet no man, glory to God, for a month, hallelujah, and you spend a night over his house for 2 days or 3 days or a week, my friend, you was a whore. Hey, glory to God. But I come and tell you, there's hope for a whore. Look at, hallelujah, hey, glory to God, Mary Magdalene said, I'm tired of living a life. So she went through Simon's house and she washed Jesus Christ's feet with her hair and the tears that come through her eye. Look at, hallelujah, Rahab, let those, hallelujah, spies say, come on and hide. But I want you to make a promise to me. If, glory to God, hallelujah, you win the battle, remember me and my family. But hallelujah, I'm going to put a red scarlet on the window, and if, glory to God, they destroy, hallelujah, Jericho, I want you to save me. Hey, glory to God. So I'm telling you, if you are a whore out there and you have listened to the devil voice, I want you to listen to God's voice for the last chance, hallelujah. You can still save, you can still be saved, you can still have hope, but listen to the word of God. God's word will save you. Stop listening to the devil. The devil want to damn you. The devil don't want you to be delivered. The devil wants you to be deceived, my friend. But I come and tell you, you got to listen to God. God, hallelujah, is here right now. God wants you to believe on him. When you believe on God, God will rescue you. Hey, glory to God.